me, I'm super fly, super duper fly, super duper fly. Me, I'm.
What the mofo say? You don't know nothing about that, youngster. Let me share you something. Let me learn you something. That's how he said. In the morning, you need to listen to old school, especially on a Friday.
Wake up.
Everybody, no more sleeping in bed. No more backwards thinking. Time for thinking ahead.
Maybe
then
they'll listen to what you have to.
All right, y'all. It's day. I need to remember my days. But it is day four. It's day four. I'm about to be here super, super early. I don't know. As the days progress, I make it a little bit earlier. I don't know why, but I do. Day three at the end, where I ended that video off, that was like real life. That was a rough one. Believe it or not, like, actually talking about like really what was going on, it took a lot out of me. And it's like the energy that I had, or just it took a lot out of me. It drained the hell out of me yesterday. It did. And like, I did want to turn on the camera because it's like my mentality is I don't want to put, like, you know what I'm saying, a gloomy type of persona, or I don't want to have a bad vibe on footage. At the same time, what is my true purpose for this? And that would be taken away from that. So, like I said yesterday, I want y'all to see the real. Like, I ain't trying to fake none of this. I want all this to be as authentic as possible. And hopefully I'm doing just that. Hopefully this reaches out to somebody out there in the world that is going through something, that does not know how to cope or how to, you know what I'm saying, go through the process and just figure it out. You know what I'm saying? Like, I hope it reaches to somebody and gives them the encouragement to do what they need to do to get past it. That's all I want for somebody, for people in general. Honestly, I do. But it's gonna take time for myself and including others. So yeah, I hope it works out. I hope it works out, because this is like a lot. This is a lot. So yeah, I just got here. I wish I had a limit too, I promise. So real quick, I got a problem watch. So lately I've been trying to get my stuff back together. And for some reason, me and Amazon go together again. I don't know why, but I need to get this together. Hold on, I ain't trying to delete you now. I need to start getting all the, I need to get protection stuff for my camera, because I be riding around here like my camera was made by Superman. I don't know why. So yeah, that's also been something that I've used to feel better, which is shopping. But yeah, besides that, man, day four, and this is a Friday. This is a Friday. Yes, I said Friday. I didn't say Friday. Now, if you want to know what a Friday is, y'all ain't been around me in a minute. Friday is pretty much Friday, but like my favorite days of the week. This is my favorite day of the week. This is when I give the most joy. Ain't nothing gonna stop me from being happy. And if it does, then, well, you're subject to get yourself removed from that day for me. So that's how that usually works. But besides that, though, it's Friday. I'm here. Weather makes some good progress. So. And I know for a fact that we're probably gonna talk about yesterday's breakout. As they call it, or breakthrough, I'm sorry. Yeah, we'll see how that goes. We'll see how that goes, man. Appreciate those that have reached out to me, that have voiced their opinions about the videos, the whole series so far. It's been refreshing. It's been refreshing just to know that it's not being looked at as I'm making a mockery of it. For real. It means a lot. It does. Besides that, I'm rambling. I'm done talking. Talk to you on my first break. I'm gonna see how in a minute. Bye. Bear with me, because, oh man, just finished lunch. Whew. Today is a very somber day. As you can tell, it's raining. It's raining. It's really gloomy out here. It's cold. damn, that hit. Oh, it's something about fast food spray that just does something to the soul, I tell you. Oh, God. But no, today is so far is like, it's real, like, it's not chill, but it's like, I haven't really been involved in the group mainly. And I'll tell you why. It's ironic. Like I said, yesterday I spoke. It drained the hell out of me. Like, it took so much. Today I had to do individual session with one of the counselors, and like, he asked me my story. And I'm not talking about why I'm here. I'm talking about like, background, right? You gotta get like a full story of who the person really is, you know what I'm saying? What's their triggers, what's their issues, concerns, and all that stuff. And so pretty much we had a chance to just talk one-on-one, right? I know one of my biggest things, like I told him, is that I'm finding it more difficult. Damn, the rain is aggressive, ain't it? But I find it more difficult to be able to like, to fully say everything without feeling like some type of like, true emotion behind it, right? And like, when I say true emotion, I mean like rage. At one point it was sadness. It was like true sadness, to where it would like change my entire mood, to where now it's not even none of that. It's like I have more anger and rage, and I don't like I don't like it. I don't like having that type of anger built up inside of me, right? I was told a few months ago I need to learn how to provide mercy, how to give mercy to those that did wrong to me. You know what I'm saying? And I'm still working on it. And when I say I'm still working on it, I'm barely considering even trying to, because my biggest question to myself is, why the hell do they deserve mercy, right? Why should I care about how they feel? Why should I worry about their road? Why should I worry about their next steps? Well, you didn't care about mine, right? That's something I think about. And that's something I was thinking about today. All in all, like, it's been a very more intimate day, more secluded, and it was like more so focused on just me as a person, I guess, from them. And I guess just waiting on me to speak up is the reason why now they're like, all right, bet. He opened up. Now let's really dig into it so we can figure out what's up for real. So I don't know. We're going to find out. Besides that, ate lunch, feel good. I got itis like a motherfucker. I ain't going to even cap. We're going to see how this works. But I found out my two people that I had talked about in episode 2, they are officially gone. They left. They checked out, so happy they got up out of there. And I wish them the best. But we got new people now. There's one dude look like the Joker. Kid you not, he'll do like this. No lie. And he'll like randomly blurt out. And I'd be like, what? Like, it make me nervous. I ain't gonna lie to you. At one point, I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna hide the pencils. Because, hey, if he, man, look, you gotta be cautious up in there. But other than that, it's cool. It's a cool little day. See how the rest of this plays out. This is gonna be my first day I really stay like the entire day. Like, I'm staying all the way until the day ends. So see how this works. Stay tuned. So the class is over with for the day. Day 4 was a huge success. I'm actually in a great mood. Like, in a really good mood. I'm a little exhilarated, man. It's the SAT word. Yeah. SAT word. It was pretty cool to go through the whole day. I could tell everybody up in there was on the same wave as me. Itis. But it didn't last long and got dismissed. Pretty cool though. I'm glad, you know, to experience the full thing. I usually don't, but today I was able to stay the whole day, so that was pretty cool. Tomorrow I will be back. This is Saturday? Yeah, it's Saturday tomorrow, so I'm gonna go tomorrow. So the more I can go, the more I learn, you know what I'm saying? So ain't nothing gonna hurt nothing. It's just a weekend. But however, before I let this video in, two things. One, I want everybody to know, the quotes y'all see at the end of the videos, those are not quotes from authors, right? No. This is how unique these videos are, right? Each quote that I put are from actual people in the classes. So just keep that in mind. Those words are from these people that are experiencing these different moments in their life, you know what I'm saying? So it's just something to think about. I take notes in the class and I write down what I see, but I also, I listen to everybody. I mean, for one of my strengths, I know I'm a good listener. I actually do listen to shit that makes sense, that has any type of substance that's even worth listening to. It's some really knowledgeable people in there. It is. It's just, they have a roadblock in their life. And there's no reason to, like, count them out. Trust me. Cool, right? Tell y'all. I'm cryptic as boy. I'm fine. Got a little message, boy. See y'all on day 5, man. Thank y'all for watching the videos. And hey, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Join the family if you haven't. You already know what that is. That tough, baby. Let me stop already. All right, I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow, man. All right, peace.
They go trap. He always talk about two letters, cross tracks. He say he riding on whoever. Tar Heels, Carolina Blue Devils. We make it rain blue hunnids. New weather. I can't stand no nigga who talk that shit like he gon' shoot back.